I sense your search for powerful fighters. You won't be disappointed.
We have a champion, Metro City! Looks like the old gang still has plenty of fight left in them. Am I right? As promised, the winner of the tournament will be going to Mount Vishal to compete in the Suval Hall Martial Arts Tournament. Advancing to the grandest stage will be the Mad Gear representative and our special seated fighter. Although we can't say who exactly they represent.
Up, maybe break a bone or two, then that would be enough to make you give up on the tournament. But you've gotten strong, you know? Much stronger than I have.
I'm fine. I'm not dead. Not just yet.
You know, when you said you were seeking strength, despite having no real need to do so, I just didn't get it. Honestly, I thought you were a complete idiot. But I guess maybe you had the right idea all along. Remember when we decided to check out the city, kicking butt and eating pizza? I really enjoyed it.
But I can't play around like that.
An unimpressive belt, isn't it? No intrinsic material value. Nor artistic value, for that matter. The true value of a champion's belt is found instead in the person recognized to be worthy of wearing it. Surely you must agree. Ah, my apologies. My name is Johann Petrovich. I happen to work here. In fact, I'll have the honor of presenting this belt to the winner of the tournament.